The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop. Would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill!
China for 6 months. But you've been Ryan for me.
Child, welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While he sleeps, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete. But he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. You made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
There he is!
Come with me!
I like him.
Who's he?
He's here to help us.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
Has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. I'm going to take my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Mm-hmm.
don't know what it's like.
Thank you.
Plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
I hear your wings flapping in my home. Flip, flap, flip, flap, flip, flap. Come into the light, little moth. Come in.
that in any respectable hotel in New York.
These assholes don't get it. I'm a winner. Gonna show Ryan and all of them.
You're still testing your wings, little call. Stay and enjoy the dance, if you wish. But don't dare rattle their rhythm.
Yeah, Market will come back, huh? Yeah, everything will be fine. Yeah, it'll all be
they
fine.
They talk, talk, talk.
They sent you this. What is that? Hey, Mr. B.
Hey there, fellas. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man? Husbands can turn you into the shock.
Tannenbaum, ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down before you can say canned tomatoes. I've seen good Bunko, and I've seen great Bunko. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you. Kills me to turn my fist to you, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
Flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I'd better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secret when with Su Chong, always secret. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Su Chong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Who is
it? A little light? At surgical safety, will happily work out in a mortal patient plan for...
Hate to see you this way, kid. Hell, I was there when you were born. You ever have a dog you gotta put down? Breaks your heart.
clouds smell like a winner to me. Whoa, what's that? What is it? This is my territory!
Out of my sight! Come here now! Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster!
Amateur. That's real cute. think. It's all about results! Oh, did I scare you? Yeah, you run! You run!
Apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid. That maybe a girl. And trust me on this, you don't want them.
Thank you.
What is it?